Hi everyone, it's State Representative Lisa Borowski, and today I'm coming to you live from the Pennsylvania Farm Show. I have to tell you, this place is amazing. Pennsylvania is such a diverse state, and one of the things that is so incredible is our agriculture. Here in Pennsylvania, we have one of the largest agriculture businesses in the country. And in the 168th, we're fortunate to have one of the last working farms in Delaware County. So we have some agriculture in the 168th, but that doesn't even scratch the surface as to what we have across the state. So here at the Pennsylvania Farm Show, you can see animals up close and personal. You can see calves being born. You can cuddle goats. You can see horses. You can see our amazing farmers and the things that they bring to us, from potatoes to apples to Christmas trees. The food is amazing. So don't eat breakfast, don't eat lunch. Come up here because they have milkshakes from the Pennsylvania Dairymen's Association. And they're all delicious. I've certainly already sampled some. And they have no calories, so that's even better. We've got the apple growers. There are hundreds of varieties of apples up here. So if you're a fan of apples, come on up. There's any kinds of apple product, so apple cider donuts, anything you can imagine. Agriculture, while it doesn't necessarily exist in a huge form in our district, it is really important across the state. So I have learned so much, not only from my colleagues that represent some of our more rural areas, but also here at the Pennsylvania Farm Show, about the things that our farmers need, the things that they're doing, how can we help and assist them as a legislature, because agriculture is so important to the economy of our state. You all should come up and take a look, because we don't get to see these things often in southeastern Pennsylvania and get exposed to it. So come on up and check it out.